Well, Florida Senator Marco Rubio got a little help during a town hall meeting in Salem tonight from his youngest son.
Come on, sit on the stool. That way they won't ask me, nobody will ask me like a mean question because my son is here.
Rubio's family is with him on the campaign trail, and today his 8-year-old Dominick asked to stay up on stage with his dad after introductions. Rubio has a rally planned in Derry tomorrow night.